In this video, we will learn how to install Java on Windows 11. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Oracle Java and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. The download Java button is visible. Click on it. Go below. We want for Windows, so I'll click here. Here is the installer file. Click on the following to download the exe installer file. I clicked on it and the download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Click next. Java will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is and click next. Click close. Now let us set the path. We will go to the location wherein we installed Java, C drive, program files, Java, open it, click on JDK, click the bin path and copy this path. Now let us go to start, type environment variables, click open, click environment variables, double click path, click new and paste the same path. Now click OK. OK. And the last OK. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Type the command java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. The following shows that we successfully installed the current Java version. Now to run your first Java program, refer to the link in the description of the video. We have also added a link for a free tutorial on Java. Thank you for watching the video.